Hello guys, this is Swarmel Gaming and welcome to a new battle of Plastopian Wars. So, we are here with the Greys. The Greys are fighting everything they had against the Blues, despite Blues. But both sides have suffered very heavy casualties, particularly with their infantry. So, there would be many of these civilian soldiers there. The Goldstrom or whatever they might, or the Grey Militia. They only have hats and so on, but they are supported by lots of paratroopers. But the paratroopers, the famous ones, are coming up. But there's a huge terror force coming up through this winding battle. And the Blues also are suffering from this. So, because many of the soldiers here are home guard. They're not even supposed to be here, so now they're being sent, given a helmet, and just sent here to fight against the Greys. So we're gonna see how this all goes. This is slow motion, so let's see how the battle goes.
Right then. Orders from Mr. Churchill. Ready to move!
No shots have been covered yet, so they're taking a break after the rough part. Oh. Hold on. Oh, they destroyed that unit. There's some infantry over here. Oh, you got the paratroopers too. Yeah, there's one group here, one group here, very random. There's also another group coming in back here. Oh, but also the tanks are coming. And more of them coming for that.
Yes, sir.
Oh, and if you're wondering why they're using some gray tanks, it's because they were because the Blues are kind of running out of tanks at this point, but they have captured several gray tanks, so they're trying to use those. Sure. So that's why they have it. Oh, here we go. Oh, they're short on units. Oh, but the Greys are suffering heavy casualties as well. Well, the path of three is coming through here. This is our fight here. Oh, a Russian died right there. Gotta send these men. Are these over here? Interesting, no tanks have been destroyed yet. Oh wait, this is maybe 24, past the 4. He is the one in battle with some. Oh, the traits are covered in. Oh, yeah, this group, the task force is great. Have a lot of kick tanks. That Pegasus fucking buzzer. Now how is this one going? Ooh! Oh! Now we're using Panzer 3. Short barrel Panzer 3. Oh, they destroyed two tanks so far. Ooh, a Panzer 2 coming off. Or take the coming into the deep black room. I think I know what I'm gonna call this battle. Ooh, one of the Persians got killed, but the Persians are... Oh,
right.
Got it, sir.
Yes, sir. Orders! Stand to, you tossers!
I have some men to occupation. Let's have these men go up to here. Ooh, so over here, it's gonna have to be this part. Ooh, they're really affluent to the area right here. Bombs over here. Oh, they got their favorite Victorian here. Oh, and it's on the Panther Freeze. Ooh! Oh, I think I might know what the bridge has a sign on it.
Right.
Oh. What happened to pick it up here? Uh-oh. Tank to be destroyed. Oh, the cops are going to turn it off this one, but I wish it should fall in right now. Use the fabric to fire on the train. Use the train here. The robot here. Oh, the apparently going through this tower. Ooh. See, I told you there was gonna be some danger right here. And also with the groove of showing this time. Shouldn't see what the ooh, destroy that one. Ooh, so dear. Ooh, now the fact. Ooh. This is fine. Whoa. Vicious combat here. Well, the Integra's council will be carried up to this. We also have some elephant jack panzers here as well. We also have artillery. Artillery as well. So we're all generated up on top of us. I'm trying to pick the ticket up the hills in front of the walls. Huge difficult. Huge challenge. Some more things are pulling up now. It seems that the wolves have been able to drop them here. Ooh, there's a major roadblock here. It's just a beefy type blue tech here. But over to the side of the bridge. It's not only four trees there on the floor. Even they're trying to get to the side. Boy, they still have lots of resources. Ooh, there's a seed. Ooh. Oh god, they all died.
Got it, sir.
I'm making sure you guys don't support this right here. But this is an ugly power. It does seem like in a way that it is a teammate or the blue a slightly winning. With the pack of four coming off. Well, there's huge difficulty here in the record. Ooh, Medius destroyed this area. But still fighting it hard. See, and the monster is on the Michelle though, that's actually. Ooh, they even got that from the Marta here. That's a vicious fight there. I wonder if it's a trap. Yeah, I don't like it when you just say you off a bit. And this is just a sort of ticket, how many casualties? Still afraid of everyone. You! This is a tank battle for the chicken. Oh, it's still blue, you're hoping for cover. The infantry is actually doing well. Oh, vortex are coming off. I think the defense. This is crazy. Oh, sorry. Interesting. Do you have any lead forces back here? Nope, this is all the forces we have there. Well, they actually might win this. That's a cool image, but yeah, ooh. I'm surprised this is still standing in front of everything. Oh, it's still kicking. And they're still kicking. Oh, they try to go off, but that didn't end well. Machine cutter. Oh god. Oh, lock him back here. Oh, she's on this gear now. Okay, it's been 20 minutes now. Loser, kind of loser. Like, it did make the Grey suffer in this battle, though. Well, the elephant is good as well. Oh, that's a martyr, so, oh, I should do this. Oh, Hunger, what are you in the middle of the firing away? Oh, sorry, I didn't put to the ground. And I'm destroying the health in this battle. Oh boy. Oh boy. Wrong tank here though. 0-13. I'm gonna side attack on though. Ooh! What is this? Ooh, the tank's real, really aggressive when it comes forward. Oh, Well, much of them left now. Well, luckily, there's still plenty of... I think it's gonna be tech, but I haven't fully gone through yet. It's down. But the King Tigers are carrying the day. Boy, damn see if I can make a difference here. Oh boy. Oh. Jesus. Jesus. But I think it's time to put it to normal speed now. I'm not sure if they can break through for this area. Oh, most of them are out of militia. Oh my God. Maybe you could push this.
Mr.
Oh, I really have to keep this cold here. There's a lot of different conductors in here, so I'll have some good substance here. What a patch of this is for the home guard. I get both of them a home guard. Oh boy. Oh, now these guys are attacking them. Oh, I'm gonna throw a tank here. Oh, man. Well, that was an overkill. Oh. Dang. I'm proud of the place. They carried the day today. Oh heck, they haven't even used all of their forces. But this attack was a complete success. Alright, so let's see the casualties for them. Yeah, they lost every casualty in this battle. The home guard was at least able to hold their own, at least as long as they have support by infantry. So yeah, this is a great victory. Let's see you guys in the next battle in the studio.